हेलो गाइस एंड वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल रिच लिविंग मास्टरी, वेयर वी शेयर आइडियाज दैट कैन हेल्प यू ग्रो इन रिच हेल्थ वेल्थ एंड रिलेशनशिप्स। इन योर लाइफ एंड टुडेज वीडियो इज ऑलमोस्ट लाइक अ सीक्वल टू द वीडियो आई डिड लास्ट दैट वाज थ्री थिंग्स दैट कैन गेट यू क्लोजर टू योर सक्सेस। The link will be somewhere down below, you can go and check that out as well. And there the second point was, you have to outlive your problems to get closer to your success. And later after doing recording that video, I thought we know like this already, that we need to outlast our problems, we need to go further and beyond our problems, but still somehow, because of some reasons, we lack doing that, or we don't go through our problems and somehow we get stuck in them. This video is actually on that how we can go through our problems and grow through them. And you might already know this, you might already have seen or heard it somewhere, or read it somewhere, and I'm pretty sure you have heard me talk about this as well, maybe in one or two videos. So the answer is, we can get through our problems when we know why we are going through them. Think of it this way, you are going to a place, that is you're taking a trip, you're going there, and even if there is a bad weather, even if there is like very sunny, bright outside, or even if it's raining very, very badly, like almost like a storm type of rain, you will still go and hide somewhere. You will still do something so that when the rain stops, you will continue your journey. Okay, this is one scenario. Another scenario, you are just going out for a stroll, you are just going out for a walk, just a like random place, you are just going wherever your legs take you, that type of walk, alright? And then suddenly you step outside, you walk for about 5 or 10 minutes, and then you realize, oh my god, this is so hot outside. And what will you do? You will obviously go back to your home, you will have cold water and relax, right? You won't continue that walk now. Okay, so it is that simple. When you have a destination, when you know where you have to reach, you will continue that trip, you will continue that journey. Or any rational person who is going on that journey, if they don't know where they are going, they will obviously stop that journey and they'll go back. That is the actual answer. If you have to outlive your problems, the how question is answered by why. Actually, you must know why you are taking that journey in the first place, why you started that journey, where you are going, why you are going there, destination or that goal might be you have to become very good in your job, or you have to go further in your job, you need to get that promotion, or even in college or school, you need to become very good student, you need to get higher marks, you need to maybe score some well marks in your academics, whatever your goal is. Or your goal is as simple as going for a jog every morning for 30 days, 20 days, 1 week, whatever. Even if that's simple, you need to have that why you are going there. When you go for a jog, you will feel more healthy, you will feel more fit, you will feel more energy all through the day. Whatever your reasons are, it should be, number one, very strong to keep you going, because problems, no matter what, will come. Two, those reasons are not just for you, in a way, directly or indirectly, they will affect your close ones as well, or people around you. when they are those type of reasons, they will become like a fuel for the car and they will become fuel for you. You will keep going. Number three, let us say you don't get good marks in your exams, or let us say you don't get that promotion, or let us say you stopped going out for that jog that you always thought or spoke about. Okay, if you don't do that, what are the consequences that you will face? If you don't do what you set out to do, if you don't get your goal, what are the consequences you're going to face? If those consequences scare you enough, not just scare you like, oh, I'll feel bad if I don't go there, or oh, I'll feel sad if I don't get that promotion, that is not a good enough reason. You need to really, really have that gut feeling inside that, okay, if I don't get this thing or this goal, then like it's not good enough. I need to have to get that goal. If it's that type of reason, that will again keep you going. Even if you don't want to, even if you don't want to jog, you will just go out, put on your shoes, put on your track pants and track suit, and you will still just go out for a fast walk. Not even for jog, if you don't feel like it some days, you will still go out and do that fast walking 10 minutes or 20 minutes or 30 minutes, whatever your time is. Or you still go to your job and work on that job because you still need to get that promotion. Or you still need to make your business big and become that successful business which is there in your mind. So these are the three things. And just to sum it up, how you outlive your problem is totally based on your why you are going through that journey or why you are going through that problem. That is the first thing. Number second, if you have that why, it should fill in these three criteria. That is, it should be very strong reason to keep pushing you forward. One, that why in a way, directly or indirectly, will or have to come from the people close to you, and that is your family, your friends, your mother, your father, your son, your daughter, whoever that person is, or whoever that person may be. Number three, that thought of not achieving your goal, that thought of not achieving your ambition, should be scary enough for you to keep you going, to keep pushing you forward. All right. So when all these things are aligned, when all these things are completed in the same manner, you have your why, you get very excited and pumped up for those reasons, you will push through and you will get through your problems. Or as I said in the last video, you will outlive your problems. So that is it, guys. That is it for this video. I hope you liked it. I hope you heard something that you wanted to hear or you needed to hear. Or I hope you got reminded of something. Even if you knew this already, you got reminded, because problems come in everyone's life. That is a natural thing. And I hope you liked it. So give it a thumbs up. Give it a like. And you can share this with others as well if you really, really liked it. And if you haven't subscribed already, then please go down there and press that subscribe and bell icon. There are lots and lots more videos coming up in the future. That is it from my side. Bye guys, this is Suhail signing off.